I'm not cool like David, so I couldn't figure out a way to trap everybody and keep them from fucking around. So you just have to be nice.
Is that specifically meant for Matt? Because no one else really does what Matt does.
Oh, no one else fucks around. Come on. Stop fucking around, David. We don't do that.
How you know that was me?
Because I saw you shooting. What do you mean, how do I know it was you?
All right. So after you clear Alpha, you need to sneak into that area without setting the alarm off because they'll kill the hostages.
No.
They'll kill the hostages.
Wait. No.
You heard him.
You should. You've been with us for like 50 missions, dude. Oh, you still have the old. Oh, no, this is different, too. Wait, so, you're the one wearing the moss. Tactical moss. Okay, tactical bush and tactical moss.
Oh, good.
Do I have to be with Matt? Can someone else be with Matt? Can we put Colby and Matt together, maybe?
I'm bringing my M320 tactical anti-material rifle.
Yeah, I would bring some stuff sniper, some stuff silenced, some stuff heavy, whatever.
Can I suppress this? I gotta check.
No, you can't.
Tony, you're in charge. When everyone's ready, tell us what to do.
Do we drive or do we walk?
There is no car.
all these. I feel like the balance of power is tipped and now you're exercising.
Whoa. Are we recording yet? Is that what happened? Are we recording?
I'm recording.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Oh, I remember somebody complaining that they had to walk.
That's right.
Are we heading towards Alpha? Is that what's going on?
Yeah.
465? Okay. Oh, good, you brought a rangefinder.
Yep.
Because I didn't.
There's a lot of trouble getting the dev kid wanting to work with Elite. I don't think you're supposed to do it.
No. Most things nowadays. The only game that's worth having a dev kit one for is Legend of Zelda. Because that bastard refuses to bring it to DK2.
Which Zelda?
The original Zelda. They brought it in first-person perspective.
That still doesn't work
like
on DK2.
NES Zelda?
Yeah, NES Zelda.
Oh, cool.
Why is Zeus cackling?
I don't know.
Is it a vehicle? Vehicle.
You said you didn't know how to make vehicles.
Well, you're going to learn that I am not, but full of lies.
He definitely made a populated vehicle.
Engage?
I don't even see it.
It's 331, 100 meters out. It's on the road, you can only see the top. So when you choose a vehicle, by default, if you're looking at the sides thing, you will see you're choosing up vehicles
that
already have drivers and a crew.
It's supposed to have people in it.
Oh, okay. So that's an enemy, isn't it, I guess?
Oh, God. Everyone get down.
There's nobody in the back, so...
Yeah,
I was just putting bullets into it.
Is the guy dead? Oh, he certainly doesn't seem very interested.
If I kill him like that, then I'm going to pat myself on the back. So that means I shot him through the truck from behind.
Pretty impressive. We're pushing, and you left me.
I'm just following Jeff.
Way to go, leader.
What are you doing? We confirmed he was dead like whole minutes ago.
Whole minutes ago. I'm not entirely sure what you're huffing and puffing for, dude. Why is a giant hill?
This hill, I mean, based on personal experiences, this hill with this gear would really suck.
Yeah.
Oh, it's a fucking rabbit. This wildlife is so brave.
Oh, now we got supper.
I can make it.
Oh, that's not Alpha. Oh, shit.
Damn, you took it right in the head. I seen that.
I got spotted immediately.
You're dead?
Yeah.
What?
Get the leader back up.
Was it the rabbit?
Reviving.
The rabbit got up.
I got
Damn, rabbits.
I thought one of you had
get
shot.
Get down.
Fire, down.
Where from?
No idea. We're
directly in front.
Oh, there he
on
is.
The road.
Close range?
Oh, fuck. He's in the bush.
Oh, yeah. I see him. He's gone.
Like, my entire scope was his face.
Oh,
and I put fire in
I need a medic!
There you go. There's a guy further just...
Oh, I'm down again.
I guess I'll sanitize before I get you back up. Oh shit, I'm dead.
What's up, bunny?
This is not a good spot.
I'm getting Bushman.
Typical XCOM game here.
I'm not sure what angle they have to shoot us with, unless they're getting lucky penetration through the rock.
They are not.
No, I guess they're actually either beside or behind us. Then.
I see him.
Up the hill.
Got him. Get wrecked. He's not the only one, though, so look out.
Rez?
No, it's not giving me the...
I see him. Oh, fuck.
Get him?
Missed him by that much. I got him to move, though.
Get down.
Matt, did you get him?
Yeah, I got him. Not giving me a revive option on Tony.
Use a med kit to stabilize.
Who is this? There's just a dead body here? Bushman? Oh, that's a bad guy.
Kill the rabbit.
No revives. Can I get a respawn point?
Where's that coming from?
I'm stuck in walk mode. Yeah, I can't remember how to fix that.
It's probably the slope.
Yeah.
Or your shot.
I got shot.
Are you
both?
Sure. Okay.
How far away is that base, Jeff?
I'm dead.
I'm reviving him.
I've been dead for like the past 5 minutes.
Yeah, I don't know. I forget where
there
the...
There you go. Thanks.
Where are they?
300.
Oh, there they are. Are you good now?
Watch out. We're taking fire.
Is that still from up the hill?
I can't move.
Free, rally up. Where,
you want to die and respawn, Tony?
Oh, no, no.
Visual?
Nope.
I'm going to go all the way up the hill. That seems to be where all the danger is.
Yeah.
To the high ground.
I don't... Not particularly interested in it, but...
Suppressing fire.
Is that up above us?
I'm sure it is.
Anyone looking up the hill?
Me.
Matt? Tony?
Yeah, I don't see anything.
Enemy fire!
Oh shit, I got hit.
Three! Form on me!
I'm down.
Oh, I see tracers. I know where he is.
Is he on the hill?
He's on a rock way down near the road. My guy is so out of breath, though. Yeah, I'm down. I can't shoot.
Is anyone still up?
I am, but I need to... You know.
Thing is, as soon as I call out where he is, he moves.
Oh, so don't let him know where you are, that you know where he is. Drop him from the Skype, drop him from the Skype call.
I'll
send you on Steam.
Got Tony.
Matt, you're semi-close to me.
Ready.
Ah, damn. I'm down.
It turns out he was like under the map.
Matt, you're semi-far from me.
Closer to Tony. So.
Oh, okay.
But I'll probably try to get killed. The shooter is listening in on us.
Is he actually trying to shoot us?
No. Oh, okay. Yeah, right. Like, I'm any good at shooting at anything.
And it doesn't want to let me...
Just gave us a respawn point.
It won't let me revive Tony.
Press backspace if you have another menu up. I've noticed that in your video sometimes. You're not in the inventory menu. You're in some random command menu.
No, I know. I made sure that's cleared. Oh. It did that before. It let me revive Hack, but no.
Do you have another respawn point?
No, let me see if it works. Okay. You stay down.
Okay. You stay there!
Yeah.
Oh, you're certainly not trying it on me. So.
Hi.
Hi. Yep. Oh, there it is.
Standing I found
it.
By.
What the hell is shooting at us?
The mythical revive icon.
Three, rally up, be advised, low fuel, be advised, low fuel, bingo fuel, be advised,
dead rabbit.
Low
fuel,
serious
running low on ammo, under fire!
God, he's gotta be over there somewhere.
I see a group of people, but they're not looking at us.
On the road, above us?
No, right under us, there is a,
How did they get right under us?
No, they're always there. It's that they're right under the cliff.
Someone was right next to me.
I can't tell if these gunshots are... there's somebody shooting at us from below.
I cannot tell where they're coming from. There needs to be
no
a,
cover. What?
Needs to be an acoustic locator device in this game.
There's no cover. Yeah, I'm dead. There's somebody below us.
It has to be. I'm looking around.
Standing by. Out of ammo.
Hold on, I might have a zero.
Shouldn't it pop up on the map? There, a grenader 42 meters away on the road.
Grenadier, is that the spoke? No, there's the dead. Oh, no. That's not
near the pink smoke?
I see him, yeah. No, I'm pretty sure it's... There has...
Wow, I'm amazed that he can see me, because I...
Oh my god, dude.
Shooting through trees or something?
He's dead.
Down again.
Is that seriously the guy? There has to be somebody else. There's no way that grenadier was shooting.
Yeah, there's more guys. Repair specialist, 41 meters away, past the...
I don't see anything.
Road near the houses. In fact, there's three guys and there's a drone down there as well.
Can you drop a mark on the map? Because I don't see what you're seeing on the map.
See it now?
Three, on me.
Right, they don't have an angle on us, those guys.
Oh, they do, because I'm...
Not from where I am. There's something else. Did you die again? Oh, I think I see.
I died again. Oh, thank you, I'm up.
Get out of there.
Damn it!
Enemy fire!
Yes, I know you're taking fire.
It's a freaking rabbit, I bet you.
Oh, yeah, it's a fucking rabbit, yeah. I'm going all the way fucking down. This hill is shit.
Anyone got any smoke grenades to throw down there?
There's... We've run out of smoke grenades.
I do, but it won't let me select smoke grenades.
I took out a rabbit. We're safe.
It was a couple seconds too late.
Three! Rally up!
Get down. Get off the hill.
Yeah.
That's a nice little shooting gallery for them.
I thought I made it too easy. I was worried I made it too easy. That's
I'm guessing you left everyone at their default skill levels.
No, I cut half of them down.
The trouble is not the shooting, it's finding them. So your placement is much more important than the skill level. But the thing is, once they get the advantage of us and then we haven't been able to locate them,
they have
it's very
much
hard to actually locate them under fire.
Yeah, like, that's the one thing this game doesn't get right. It's pretty easy to see a muggle flash, but really hard in this game, unless it's, like, nighttime.
Where the fuck am I taking fire from?
No, the guys at the bunker. The hill.
At the bottom of the hill in the bunker.
Bunker?
Yeah, they don't have an angle on me. I'm being shot from down by the coast.
Did you leave on the AI's ability to fire through
walls? Come on.
Oh, wait.
Man, I hope he didn't go too far. No, he didn't. I wouldn't get to me. There's at least three guys that have just been shooting at me for the last 50 minutes.
Okay, that
yeah, I just have no stamina from this whole hill climb for this whole fight. So
I can't find anyone. I'm right behind Jim.
I got the guy in the bunker.
There's three guys in the bunker.
I got one of them in the bunker. The one here has an angle on them.
This guy's awesome. I put a survivor in there just to give you bodies to shoot at. He's just hauling ass.
Yeah, he wants no part of it.
He's the first one to get shot.
Need help! Right now I'm too low to shoot into the bunker.
I can probably get a shot in him.
What the fuck is it with this game and, like, oh my god, locking down a movement, you're always...
Yeah.
I have to, like, fight the keyboard to make myself stop moving all the time, and by the time I get that under control, I'm shot in the head again.
It's the... If it's happening under revive, it's probably the revive script.
Yeah. I'm guessing that when you go down, say, when you're pressing the key, there's no code in the script to stop, you know what I mean? Like, reset your movement keys and just keeps whatever's going. It's just poor programming. What my game feels like right now.
Matt, you wouldn't have to be close to me, would you?
I don't know. It's hard to tell because I'm dead.
Oh.
Yeah, Matt is right next to you, also dead.
So you guys are
enemy
dead
down.
And to just respawn.
You want me to move the respawn down?
Yeah, just respawn next to us. Shit, now I'm taking fire because I tried to move towards him.
I don't trust that rabbit.
There's actual people shooting at us, just so you know.
Yeah, I shot one.
You can respawn. Still. Hit the second respawn. If you want.
Oh fuck, don't go around here! Three, one, I gotta bring out my pistol.
Where the fuck are we being shot from?
Everywhere.
Cover me, reload. I've never had so much trouble locating the fire.
There's two people around this corner. Oh fuck. Ready. Yeah, I'm dead.
What?
Colby's so far out in front the rest of you.
Well, someone's gotta be like you during our mission.
Just stepping up to the plate.
Matt, are you just, you're just refusing to respawn?
Is there a respawn?
Yeah.
Have we even made it to Alpha yet?
No. You haven't even entered Alpha.
If you're Zeus mode, like, viewing, I hope you got the me going around that corner and, like, dodging, like, 80 bullets before I got back around.
I missed that.
I want to see that. Three, one, like, I was like, oh, fuck, don't go around here.
Is that an airplane?
I'd highly recommend the box strategy as well in the future. Or long stretches of no cover. Oh, you're still down. What the hell?
Yeah.
Did somebody walk right by you?
Yeah.
There was a guy right in the corner. I was getting the guy to make sure.
But yeah, basically, you know, when I came down here, I walked around this corner, and there's like 5 guys in prone. I'm like, oh, fuck, and they're all shooting me, and I saw them making it back around.
There are a lot of rabbits in this area.
That's all from the it itself, not from me.
I don't trust any of them.
Look at you, Banzai.
Train has no brakes. Take him far from the right. He's on top of a green crate.
Get out of my way. Get out of my way.
I got him right in the head.
Yeah, there's somebody else. You're healing from inside
this. Don't worry, I'm a crystal hero.
Oh, what the hell are you doing?
CTU, Federal Agent, freeze.
Freeze. Return to formation. Engine fire.
Enemy down.
Nice.
Damn it, Chloe. I'll stop now. Oh, nice shot.
Two, fall back.
I am getting shot. I'm pinned down.
That dude is running.
I see him.
He's in the building wall.
I shot a guy in the grass.
Shit. That's not the context action I want.
Oh, back up, Matt. Back up, Matt. Run away, Matt. Run away, Matt. Fuck. Run away! Oh, you made it.
How am I alive?
I missed the window.
Three. Rally up.
Building is clear.
Most awkward building clearing ever. Oh, straight, right there.
This is the wrong weapon for this area.
I'm down.
Hold on.
The hell?
There's like 9 guys still hanging out outside.
How come I can't revive you? I like went inside of you that time and I was trying to revive you. It's like, whoa.
Escape key. Roll the mouse wheel. Can you get me up?
I'd take out this guy.
There's no medics nearby. That worries me.
I'm reviving somebody. Oh, I had to take out my rifle to revive first. There's a guy right there, bottom of the stairs in the green prefab.
Nice, yeah.
So wait, my guy had to take out a sniper rifle, revive you, then put it away again. Okay.
Here we go again with the fucking movement.
Three, form on me!
What the hell? Did he shoot me from under that?
Hello.
Okay, you have cleared this area. You can move on to the next.
Well done, guys.
Have we made it to Alpha?
That's the end of Alpha. As reward, vehicles!
Oh, thank God.
That came from nowhere!
No, they've been there.
Where are they?
They're at the bottom of the hill, on the other side.
That is a super red truck.
I was hoping somebody would take that hideous pickup truck, but...
I guess it's those 9 guys you were talking about earlier.
It's that sheep!
Was that one of you shooting?
No, it was not me.
Yeah, you shouldn't... There's nobody alive. You have cleared.
Three! Rally up!
I don't trust that sheep.
Oh, that's you.
That is a really ugly red truck.
Oh, that is my ugly red truck now.
Okay, so yeah, you guys. I don't know what you want to do.
Want Prius.
Does that green thing actually move? Oh, okay. And the sheep is dead.
Alright, Jeff, let's do this.
You in here? Alright.
Yeah.
That's okay. I don't need it.
Just get in the green car. Wow. Does this truck have any more capacity?
I like how I gotta hold the outside of the truck like this when I'm in it. I mean, look at me.
Yeah.
Why?
Now stay focused, Matt, when you're driving. Don't crash in anything.
No promise. My controller acts up sometimes.
I know how you feel.
If I have a Xbox One controller, how do I make that work? Do I have to plug it in?
You have to download a driver first.
Yeah, you...
So like, it works just plugged in?
Guys, yeah, plugged in, yeah.
Yeah.
You have the drivers automatically if you have Windows 8.1, but you need to download them for Windows 7.
Running low on ammo.
Got it. What if I have Windows 10?
I'm out. You probably already have them.
Okay, I don't have Windows 10. Because it's not out yet.
Download Windows 10 now. Must not. Oh shit, taking five. Sounds like it's behind us. Like where we came in. I'm not seeing them.
There's someone on the dock. End of the dock.
Yeah, I'm checking.
But don't let him know we're here.
Oh, crap.
And he's dead? Oh, no. Oh, what? That's not fair. He knew we were coming.
Well, what are you doing?
You said it out loud.
Yeah, like, I even know what you're doing. What are you doing right now? I was on other
second,
part of
the map. What? The AI is never that good. The second I looked out there, he was there looking at me as if he was controlled.
Got
by
him.
Damn it.
Is that damn it because you wanted him too?
I'm the only one seeing this right now.
I need some help here. No, you're not the only one seeing it.
Medic!
Docks are clear.
Why is that guy dead on his head?
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
You can't move him. Physics. Are we going the right way?
We got two hostiles on the road in front of us.
There's an enemy boat out there?
I just put you out there.
And there's a lot of fire, and I have no idea where it's coming from.
Down. Was that you?
Oh god. Someone's dead, which means they probably see this area. Which means I'm fucked.
Enemy fire!
On the bushes straight ahead. Flippers!
Oh, yeah. Down.
Oh, from the beach.
From the beach?
Stand there to reload from.
Man, straight ahead!
What the hell?
Oh, that was close. Near the fence! Along the fence! Someone just fell. Can't tell if that's from dying or because Tony shot him.
They shot.
Alright, the rest are at Charlie, looks like.
Nice! Guys cleared all those guys in a hurry.
There's still movement behind the building. Can't tell if it's civilian or...
I'm still down. Civilian.
Where are you?
There are no civilians.
4 meters away from you.
Oh yeah, there's still movement.
Oh, wow.
Oh, hold on. Okay,
Matt, can you pull back for a second?
Okay, he's down. I am... There you are.
You are 1 meter away.
Yeah, I'm reviving.
Thank you.
Taking fire!
Shit.
We're getting shot at.
I'm down.
Damn it, Cole.
Probably in the town as well.
I'm scanning.
Thank you.
No problem.
What the fuck? Oh my gosh! They're gonna shoot you, Matt. They're like locked in on the area that I'm in.
I know. Yeah.
How am I not hitting him? How am I not hitting him?
Through the fence.
Where are they?
How is he not getting hit? He got up.
Through the smoke.
How is he not getting hit by my fire?
Check your zero.
It must be.
Shit, I'm down.
I'm down.
Matt, do you have smoke grenades?
Reloading. Yeah, hold on.
Just gotta pop them out around us. It's the only way they're not gonna be firing. If it's AI, they're not gonna fire on us.
I suggest actually moving down to the coast.
Alright.
I'm down.
Could I get either a respawn point or a revive? Thank you.
Standing by.
Oh shit, right here? Oh boy. Get down the coast.
Somebody help me! 3, fall back. Grid 037. 109. Waiting.
I see him.
Still behind us?
He's down. Back on Jeffrey's your enemy.
It definitely recommend going down the coast.
I don't know, it feels like I'm getting a shot at. A lot.
At least you can probably...
He's on the move towards the beach.
Yeah, you can be assured your left side is clear.
That's true, unless the boat spawns.
Right.
So my zero was it, because it was by default set to 500. There's a guy right there, Jeff.
If you have a powerful scope, I'm behind a rock. If you have a powerful scope, anytime you toggle between integrated iron sights and go back to the scope, it resets to 500.
Dumb.
Yeah, that it's annoying as hell.
What was that?
Out the door! Out the door! Did you get him, Colby?
Or two
no,
left.
I'm just cresting the hill.
Yeah. He's right on your left, right.
Under fire!
And you're in the house.
I see him. Oh, I'm down. Pistol's so hard to use.
Yeah.
You just block the view while you're.
Whoa,
aiming.
What the fuck? I'm stuck. I'm phasing through the rock.
And we lost Toby.
My existence. My existence.
Up on the rock, man. You got him?
Yeah, I got him.
Dude. All right.
I just got sucked into the rock.
Can you get suck yourself out of the rock?
No, I'm fully inside the rock.
Well, yeah, stop right. Screwing around with the rocks!
You want me to slide the respawn point down?
I might be able to walk out of it. Yeah, I'm gonna need to kill myself.
There you go.
Thank you.
Whoa!
Oh!
Oh!
Man down.
That
do
was
not,
awesome.
Yeah, screw around with that rock. That rock is a killer.
Some say the rock still eats people to this day. I'm still down,
movement.
By the way.
Movement.
On the road?
Right in front.
In the house.
No, not outside the house.
No medic nearby.
Return to formation.
Thank you.
There you go.
People watch on the outside.
Checking upstairs. Fire from outside the window.
God. They can see me. Oh. I'm down. Oh, fuck, I'm just gonna respawn.
I'm reviving you.
Oh, okay.
I had to take out my rifle first because apparently that's necessary.
Yeah, I've already respawned. Yeah.
Oh, I revived you. You get up and you just disappear.
And of course, I respawned in the wrong place.
Oh boy.
Stuck in the menu. Oh man. Screw it all, man.
I don't see this guy who saw me through the window. Oh my gosh. What the fuck? How is he not shooting you? You're just standing out in the doorway.
Oh.
Oh fuck, I see you guys. He's down.
And yet there's more.
Enemy fire!
And I got shot through a wall. Oh yeah, this is my jam right here. Yeah, I'm in down inside the house wherever you revive me. I'm in there, but I'm in the next room and I'm in a really funny position.
Oh yeah, he has his precision set pretty high too, doesn't he? Because he hasn't done that mod.
It's not even that, these guys are just putting a lot of suppressive fire on us and they hit us with that one bullet.
Here, I just want to know where one guy is at.
Under fire!
There.
3, rally up! Rally up!
How the fuck do you see me so well? I don't see anything.
Enemy in the open, down there.
Enemy open, down there.
Got him. In the open. I'm down. Oh. I took him out for someone else.
Seriously, really?
That was through the window. Suggestions? Where are we supposed to be going?
We're here, Charlie.
We're just killing dudes here?
Where are we supposed to look for hostages?
At the giant X?
Oh my god, what the fuck is wrong with Arma today? Getting stuck in all.
Nice.
This guy is closing in, but with the smoke, I can't really. And now I'm stuck in the doorway.
Taking fire!
Yeah. I'm getting out of this house. Here we go.
You can't stay safe in the house because they get stuck on the doorway. I have to go all the way fucking out. It's annoying. So I'm guessing the glowing red guy is a hostage.
No.
Is it a glowing red guy?
Yeah.
There are no. The hostages are dead.
Oh. Good job.
Good job.
Well, the hostages were never here.
Counting terrorists win.
Good job, intelligence.
Because I didn't want to fuck with hostages. Give you somewhere to go.
I'm being shot from inside the town somewhere. I have no idea.
You guys did good. You cleared all of that.
So, do we even know the terror or the hostages are dead?
Three, form on me.
You haven't hit the room yet.
Oh, okay.
Nothing in here. I'm just in here for cover. There is some motherfucker in one of these buildings who's been shooting me like this entire time. Trying to find him.
I'll clear this building. clear.
Thought I was on the X. Is the X nothing?
Did you go into a room and you saw sleepy bags?
I didn't know.
It's
must
fine.
Be the next house over.
You're good.
Second story or first story?
Second story.
Yeah, should have cleared this.
Oh yeah, we're way
past
the point.
Down. I think I got him though.
Just clear the town.
Behind you. Look at this sneaky motherfucker.
Sleeping bags. There we go. And trash bags.
Yeah.
What the fuck are these?
Oh! Damn!
Let me hear you, Matt. There's a guy creeping around behind us. I don't know if we should bother killing. Oh, okay. You've decided to act pretty quickly.
He said there weren't any hostages.
He's definitely unarmed, though.
I don't hear you.
Doing a pretty good jig.
Did you guys not even see me go down?
No, I saw you.
All right, thanks. Did I get that guy?
I don't know. Matt would know.
I'm pretty sure I'll shoot him in the face with my pistol, but you know the way this game is.
Yeah, the body armor is pretty unforgiving.
He didn't have any armor in his face, though.
Taking fire!
Where are you getting shot from? Is that you?
I'm on the roof here?
Yeah, he's on the roof.
Yeah, I see a shadow. But...
Oh my god, how many pistol shots can he take?
I'm telling you, this body armor, man.
I don't know why I'm fucking using it.
Yeah, I don't. Usually,
down.
Guy on the roof is down. Yeah. Unless there's more than one.
I don't see any more targets on the map. Oh, wait. One more.
And see any.
I'm down on the second floor balcony of the building.
Me. Oh, never mind.
Is the guy in the middle of this building?
Ready for order.
Did you get him?
I'm down. No, while I was reviving Colby,
you know where he is?
But he got me up, though. That's the funny thing.
The guy who just got revived, careful, you got a bad guy right to the right of you.
I can't move. Your body's
dead body.
Yeah. Both. And my god, once again, has to take out his rifle to start reviving.
Where is the guy? Inside?
Dang it.
He's really close by.
He's. Look on your map, he's on the building adjacent to.
Oh, I see.
I see him.
Get him?
Yeah.
Definitely brought the wrong gun for this.
Ah, shit, there was a whole bunch of them where I am.
What?
I think I got one of them, but there's another one probably behind
me. Up the hill?
No, I went to the building that they were just shooting at. There's at least one more guy in the balcony. Or in the bottom of the town. Why are you using pistol?
I don't know, I just felt like it. Oh my god, I gotta take out
the
rifle.
Your gun isn't the best. Thank you.
It's a FN57.
Now you're pushing me out, get back. What the hell did I get?
I just want to be Jack Bauer with my pistol. There's a Nerf
right outside. He's right outside.
Yeah. That's zero. I was about to shoot zero in the head.
What? So there's a guy. I can't tell if he's in a house.
Back in the building we came from. Like, are they getting spawned out there? That's not fair. We cleared that building.
Did you?
Whatever, did you? Did. Around,
so. Oh, okay.
Yeah. Outside the town. Oh, shit. Did you get the other guy, Matt?
No.
Ooh. One down.
Where are they?
One shot, one kill.
Where are they?
I don't know. I thought I got the guy that was on the map. Then I guess he had a buddy, and that buddy got me.
Yeah, that's pretty common this mission. You get one guy and his buddy somewhere and instantly nails him.
At least I have a nice angle of you guys coming to help me.
Oh shit!
Where the fuck? What the hell are you guys shooting? Oh.
I'm down.
I see Matt is counter-striking
that guy. He's dead, Matt!
I'm just there trying to quickscope, which didn't work at all.
Do you have the SOS, which has an iron sight on it?
No.
Yeah, you should try
it. I got the longest range go.
Oh, straight ahead. Colby, straight ahead.
No, the SOS. SOS is...
Yeah, I'm just going to pick up on the software if this isn't working.
The SOS is a sniper scope that has an integrated iron sight.
I'm just not into sniping. I'm too impatient to snipe right now. I'm just running everywhere. Trying to quick scope for some reason.
Still in that building.
Halo mode. Right.
Dude, that guy just killed you.
Yeah.
Where was he?
There's another guy. I need ammo. Right in here.
Who's in the house?
I got him.
Someone's in the house.
Call of Duty
bullshit.
You have
victory!
Is that what they call this? Is that what they're telling the kids nowadays?
You guys did good.
My brain is splattered on the ground as the completion screen pops up.
I don't know how to run the completion screen.
If you go under
scenario flow.
Yeah, scenario flow. I don't know if that's gonna do a shit when he kills everybody again.
Oh god. Yep, there goes Matt. Mission complete.